Hello dear friends, do you all know to convert a larger unit to a smaller unit now? How are you finding it? Are you finding it very very simple or a little difficult? I will show you an activity now. After doing this activity, you can close your eyes and do this conversion. You can easily convert a larger unit to a smaller unit or a smaller unit to a larger unit. Let's get to the activity. For this activity, you will need one material that can be anything, some peas, some nuts, or some buttons. As you can see here, I have arranged the units milli, centi, deci, unit, deca, hecto, kilo in order, keeping milli at the first place and kilo at the seventh place, because kilo is the largest and milli is the smallest. And I have numbered them also. Milli is in the first place, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. According to these numbers, I have kept some kidney beans here. 1 here, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, like that. We are going to convert 27 decimeters to millimeters. So how do we convert? And in the place of milli, we have 1. Okay. So now, to make this 1, 3, how many more beans do we need? We need 2 more. These two beans you consider as two zeros. So place them here. 2700 is your answer. 2700 millimeters is equal to 27 decimeters. Let's convert 10 kiloliters to liters. So in the place of kiloliters, we have 2, 4, 6, 7. 7 beans. And in place of liter or unit, we have 4 beans. So we have to convert 10 kiloliters to liters. So we have to make this 4 to 7. So how many more beans do we need here? We need 3 more beans. That 3 more beans you take out, and these 3 zeros you add here. 1, 2, 3. So your answer will be 10,000. Okay. So 10 kiloliters is equal to 10,000 liters. Now let's convert 7 decagrams to decigram. So in decagram we have 5 beans and in decigram we have 3 beans. So to make this 3, 5, how many more beans we should add here? 2. That 2 you add here. So what do you get here? 700 is equal to 700 decigram. 700 decigram is our answer. Can you convert 2 kiloliters into milliliters? So see here, under milliliters we have only 1 bean and here we have 7. So to make this 1, 7, how many more beans do we need here? We need 2, 4, 6. So this 6 beans we need here. So this 6 beans you keep after 2 instead of zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, now what is the answer? 2, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. So our answer is 20 lakh milliliters. So 2 kiloliter is equal to 20 lakh milliliters. Now let's try to do this without beans. So if you want to convert decameters to decimeters, what would you do? You will have to add two zeros to that number, because 5 minus 3 is 2, and you multiply that number with a number which has two zeros. If you want to convert kiloliter to decaliter, what do you do? 7 minus 5 is 2, so you can add two zeros to the number or multiply that number by 100. If you want to convert kilo to deci, how many zeros you need to add or what number you should multiply that with? 7 minus 3 is 4. So you will have to multiply this number by a number which has 4 zeros, or you need to add 4 zeros to the right of that number. Isn't it easy to convert a higher unit to a lower unit?